I am Turok.
So, have fucking hello, everybody. This is Mitch. We're going to be playing a very old game, a classic game, a game I love, one of the first-person shooters I ever played on the N64 when I was a little kid. Turok Dinosaur Hunter. Now, this game is big for me. It's something I remember playing a lot of. I remember having the cheats for it. This is as big as GoldenEye for me when it comes to first-person shooters. This is what drew me to it. So, we're going to start playing. It's going to be fun and all. Let's see what we do. So, we're on the first level. Just got a bow, an arrow, and a knife. We're going to run the knife. Can never catch this monkey. To get. There's a cave over here. You can always go to the cave. You get the pistola. We're gonna run the knife still. Still pretty early in the game. What's up, bitch? Well, he went down easy. So nothing new. We're gonna get this first key here. Hell yeah. Some raptors over there that want to fight. This is our next area to go. Raptor right over here. Of course, that raptor's gonna respawn soon. Oh my. Yowah! I loved the depths of this game. They were always so epic. Oh fuck. Fuck you. Oh shit, this guy. Haha. Grab this key real quick. Oh, a raptor again. This raptor's gonna fuck our life up. Come on, Raptor, you wanna fuck my life up? Alright, so we got that Raptor taken care of. It's a lot harder this time. Probably because I'm relying on the stupid fucking. But you don't clear anything fast enough, and you will get. Do, do. Watch it squirm. Once you've killed everybody, I don't think it spawns anyone in anymore. Getting mags like a mofo. As this game likes to call them, clips. Almost. Get that. It's imperative to our existence that we get this. Let's kill this one. It's down here. Absolutely nothing. I remember the raptor was able to sprint around on it. Oh, this takes forever. So we're gonna get this. Oh, bitch. Almost. We're gonna get this, guys. We're gonna get this. Haha. We'll figure it out. One more try, and then we're gonna move on. Maybe it was this way. Yeah. Nope, we're done. We tried, we quit. Fades away. Asshole shot me. What's down here? A few different things. One of the coolest things, you can snipe people from far away. And I'm always far more worried about the raptors. Raptors will fuck your life up. Shot shells. Shot shells. Bam. This is before you could aim down sights, so it was just straight up shooting from the hip the whole time. A lot like the old Doom games and shit. There we go. Check this out. Whoop! This is a secret area. You'll have secret guns for you to get. All sorts of cool things. Didn't see that over there. Backpack. That's something I'd never remembered. Asshole. Maybe a pistol might get him. Nope. Shit that way. Shit falls down where you would get killed and be gone forever. all the shells. Boing. Shotgun, bitch. There's gonna be a raptor over here. There's gonna be two guys jumping down. Transport. Oh yeah, people will re-explode when they die. It's epic to fucking watch. From what I remember, I don't believe you take fall damage. Suck. Only you can ever shoot that monkey. This one sucks. Just gotta sprint through. Power through it. 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 We got all the luck. Look at that. We get all this health now because we powered through it. It was like, I know you powered through that. You get all the health. Now, the best way is to strategically run through that, but Mitch is not going to. We're gonna do this the hard way. Ah. Only got 11 shotgun shells left. We need some more shotgun ammunition for the shooty shot. And there are multiple shotgun weapons. My favorite being this, careful, there might be some monsters coming. Any health here? Watch this guy. That's right, you try and shoot me, little bitch. Well, we're gonna save the hub. Fuck yeah. Alright, so there's that way with two people. Asshole's got a pulse rifle. Alrighty. There, we made it. Let's see, watch this. In one, and... you guys get that? I'm fucking Turok. Ooh, lava. This is why the shotgun is the best. It shoots like a mofo. Now, the lava is a bitch. It hurts. Never jump into it. Where are we now? What else just opened? Ooh, the shotgun with the raptors. Oh yeah, we got some explodey shells. Wait, does it? No, it doesn't. Alright, we get some extra shells here. We can leave. Thank you. Luckily there was water, or that would have hurt. Yeah, the enemies don't take much damage for you. Woohoo! So luckily, the enemies aren't so tough. Everything's pretty simple here. Just gotta necessary jumping, which is right over here, actually. Whoop! Get this last key here. There we go. Now, when I was a kid, I always thought he was drinking from it, like it was some sort of thing he was drinking for spiritual powers. Oh, hello, buddy. Here we go with a really hard part and go into a cave. Recognize these noises. Remember what was map. She's even telling me to have my shotgun. This guy's derping into the wall like a champ. Oh, a mega one. He's not having the best of days. Boing. Is it here that we get the trippy shit? Oh, you shot. You get the trippy shit. Let's go on a trip. Watch this, everybody is uber slow. Slow-mo. Always love this part of the game. Trippy shit. I'm gonna jump at you, bitch. Anything else up here really to catch? Now, I don't know if they'll have the dinosaurs actually fight the people. Sometimes they do. Let's watch. Let's see if it does go after the guy. Sometimes it will. And it's funny when it does. After the guy? You're not hungry? Like I said, I already killed this asshole up here. This is a job for the pistol. because I can't get the mega health. Look at that stomping around upstairs. That's the fucking... Now we have the AK-47-ish. It's from the N64 days. How many rounds we got for the old AK? Whoop. It's a burst action weapon. Pistol. It was back when video games didn't have you aim down sights. It's a fun game. This is a big part of my childhood right here. Waiting for me to get that health, huh, little bitch fucking beetle roach thing. Oh, what, you missed? Haha. Oh, the fucking explosive shells. I'm gonna blow shit up. Might have been something to grab back here. Let's go take a look real quick. Fucking Turok Tokyo Drift. Now let's show off the explosive shells of this fucking 12 gauge. I'm assuming it's a 12 gauge. Most shotguns are 12 gauges in these types of games. Those death noises. I punish thee for shooting me. So I'm gonna go grab some more of those, switch back to the handgun real quick. Grab the key. Hell yeah. One key to find on the level. Find it real quick, so we can do. Fucking Turok Tokyo Drift! Turok Tokyo Drift!
Ow.
There's someone over here. There's someone sprinting around over here. Some discombobulated asshole. Trying to get some bullets in his ass. This is where we came from. Checkpointing through here. Where are we going? I can't get lost. Can't get lost in this maze. You do, it's detrimental. You will die. Okay. Oh, shitstorm is this way. Already got that key. I think this is the way to the... Ooh, some new guy. Got lost on his way to work. Not even Mitch.
I don't
even know. Is it? All this dead bodies. Oh. Oh, there's someone who just teleported back in. Got everything but the one key. We're missing a key. Asshole. That's right, give me some health. Dick. And here we go. Ba-blam. What you doing up there, asshole? That's right, it's what I fucking thought. Someone over there? Love playing catch with these grenade throwers. Just like, catch! And I'm like, I fucking caught it, bitch. And I'm still coming. Woo! It's a party! Oh, asshole. I got one of those, too. Oh, is your troll hurt? Your troll hurt? Snipe that asshole. Oh, yeah. Snipe with a fucking pistol. Pistola sniping, bitch. Through his little bitch grenade. Oh my gosh! All the fucking beetles! It's gross. Grody ass fucking beetles. What's down there? Nothing important. Actually, looks like everything important. Let's go down here. So you keep attacking up that fucking hill. You show that wall who's boss. You scale it. And you never let anyone tell you different. You fucking butamous beetle. Oh, we got Beetle City. I like the blood in the water. It's a nice touch. Some deeper parts. Is there a blue woo I can swim into? There's the key, final key right here. Bam, got all the keys now. I've drank all the key blood. Wham, wham. Wham, wham. Holy shit! Fucking shooting rockets like a motherfucker. When did Samus turn into a green fucking ape? No, I knew this was here. I played the game before. I could fall off this and totally die, and it would be hilarious. What have we got here? All the different levels. Oh, check this out, check this out. Level 7. Level 2, the jungle. Level 4, the ruins. Level 6, the village. Level 3, the city. Level 5, the catacombs. Level 7, the lost land. Ooh. Ooh, so cool. Isn't there a save point over here? Yep, Mitch is gonna do that. Alrighty. So, which way do we want to go? Level Excess level 8, the final. Oh, the final confrontation. That's the best one. Yep. Bada bum bum, bada bum bum bum. So I think it is it the ancient city? It's the ancient city of the ruins that has the mantis as the main villain. I think it's the jungle, or maybe it's the catacombs that has mantis. Because I think it goes jungle, then ancient city. I think ancient city has the hunter as the villain. Then I think it goes level 4, which is this one. No, which is, let's see, this one I think. The ruins, and then the catacombs, which would make it have mantis. Yeah, and I think that's mantis there. One of these has the hunter, I can't remember. And then after that you have level 6 and 7, and then 7, the lost land, is where the T-Rex you've got to fight is. And then of course you get everything for the final confrontation where you fight the fucking, I can't remember his name, but he's a fucking motherfucker and he sucks. And I kick his ass because I get the Chronoscepter by that time. But yep, this has been Turok Level 1. If you guys like it and want to see more, like, subscribe, and blah 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 blah.
For Stargate SG-1.
Yeah. Yeah, do you guys like the Stargate ripoff? It's alright, there'll be no Tilk in this game. So, yep. You guys enjoy. So, last minute before you guys, so you guys can see, this is a little hint for you guys who ever play this on the N64. One cheat I will give you guys is a cheat known as Robin Smith. It's RBNSMTH. Robin Smith cheat activated. That gets you a lot of different things. I can't remember exactly. Let's see what it turned on. It gets you invincibility, all weapons, unlimited ammo, big head, show credit. So you can play this game invincible with all women's weapons and unlimited ammo, and have them all have the big head thing. That was a big thing for the N64 shooters. This and GoldenEye. That is something with every game, actually. But it's something, if you guys ever start off and want to play it, it's something, it's my gift to you guys. It's something I remember as a kid. If I ever get Conker's Bad Fur Day on this, I'll show you guys some of those cheats, too. It's just, you know, my little gift to you guys. So, thank you guys for watching again, and enjoy.